Greetings from Gloucester, Ohio. I was away all day yesterday up to Fredericktown, but Nick started this new rabbit location. I think he said it's 20 feet long, and he says it'll fit all of our rabbits. I hope we're going to put plywood or something so we can catch the manure underneath it, because a big part of these rabbits are their manure, of course. Yeah, and then we need a roof. It rained all morning, and excuse me, Zach just showed up.